So I'm clarified yesterday you talk about focus on the maintain the awareness instead of maintain the calmness yesterday. So my understanding is that possible that for example before I was like you said is more a bit focused on calmness. And because the calmness can give the mind power to energy to continue to aware. So is that possible for me to use the energy of that calmness people generate in the body to support the awareness to continue? So now awareness
so
is
no calmness then you're not supposed to
use. Yeah, that is another question. Yeah, I also did it, yeah. Because sometimes
that's why I said that the calmness is not
very
good or not motivation. Understanding is the better motivation, okay. Right? Peacefulness, calmness is side effect. Not our aim. If you right doing right thing, you are already calm. So no need to be think too much. But if you are more aware of your peacefulness, the mind like it. That's why people want to meditate. This also beginning we start to meditate, we are not interested in meditation.
Yeah, that's my point. Yeah.
First wise when we start to meditate, when we interest in meditation because of calmness.
Yeah, this one.
When the mind calm down, oh nice, good, oh, it's clearly start.
Body calm too.
Yeah, body calm, mind calm, the mind liking. Oh, this is good. Good. But then slowly the mind becomes more interested by meditation.
Yeah.
But this is not the right one, good meditation. If you're not calm, then you stop meditating. Why are you not calm?
Yeah, that's in my mind. Sometimes cannot find it.
Cannot find it calm. Then this anger comes.
Yeah, you're very strong.
Oh. So this, and that's what I said, you calmness, don't make the calmness with motivation. Understanding the way, the value of understanding, the value of awareness, what quality of mind, when you are aware, what quality of mind you have. And if you lost mindfulness, how quality of bad is the quality of mind? You are more compared about this thing. The mind willing to practice coming. Value of awareness and opposite. The danger of your loose awareness. How quality bad, eh? When you lost some kind, then when it comes and you see your mind quality, wow. What kind of quality? The mind scatter and not concentrate very, how to say, that quality not good. Not peaceful, agitated, and very sensitive to react, that quality not good. When awareness better and better, the awareness quality is, you can see the awareness quality, wow, you're confident coming. Oh, wow, that's nice, that's very positive, quality very good, strong, concentrated, freedom, happy, joy. Oh, so you more compare about this benefit and danger or opposite. The mind naturally willing to practice all the time. So, the peacefulness too much, don't think too much about it.
Yes,
but,
too much.
But peacefulness, I also use this, one time I use my main object is tension. Tension, this is my main object. The mind all the time tense. So I use this main object. So when the tension comes down, I know. Tension comes down, I know. I use this main object. And later and later, I know this connection about the thoughts. What the mind think, how the mind feel. Right thought, right thinking, the mind is relaxed. Wrong thought, the mind, So then, it's my main object. And later, more understanding about the reason, cause, why the mind tense, why the mind relax, and later, the mind all the time relax. But this is not my main object. But that's, because of mind become more understanding, the mind more balanced. Right? But later, I know I use awareness about this. First beginning, I use the tension. I make object. Then later, I use this tension and awareness together. And later, we can do the awareness. So, that's why I said, if you know your peacefulness, when you're peaceful, if you're aware of your peacefulness, if you're aware of peacefulness, more peaceful can come. Con- continue with the peacefulness increasing. If you lost, then confused come. Not peaceful. If you don't know you are not peaceful, more worse than worse. When you are aware that you are confused, you might come back again. Knowing and don't know. This know and don't know is make your mind change. Right? So, but knowing is more important. Why you want my peaceful heart?
As you continue practice, so you get familiar with that.
If you're not practicing, you might come or not.
Not very
possible. So, come back and apply this, which one more important?
Yes.
Right?
You should be practicing more.
Yeah, do more focus on practice. Come back is a byproduct. It comes, or it automatically comes, itself, if you do it right.
Mm-hmm.
So no need to focus about this.
Mm-hmm. You focus too much
right.
On the...
And if you more focus about this, the mind will enjoy it. Mm-hmm. Enjoy then, the mind attacks.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's why I ask people, why you have to say, I want to be peaceful. Oh, this is not very good. Why is they not peaceful, they not very good anymore? This is a crazy idea. Then I said, if you meditate, I don't want to see you become peaceful or happy. I don't want to see this. If you are like this, you are less suffering. Less suffering, not very happy, not peaceful. Because of people mind, crazy mind like this, peaceful, happy. So this is the mind nature. So I said, if you apply this, you are less suffering. Okay.